But when I say I take full responsibility, meaning to say, kung if there is going to be an accounting for the actions of the police, you can include me because I gave the order. Pero yung kasi sabihin mong guilt, because guilt is personal. Hindi mo mapasa yan sa akin. But the order, sabihin mo yung order ng mayor, akin yan, that is different. Kung ano yung individual guilt doon, hindi, kung sabihin mo, overall, nakabulyaso yan, akin yan.
Where do you draw the line of your responsibility in this war on drugs, Mr. President?
Because guilt is personal. Alam mo, pag nagka-binaril ka dyan, it's always personal. So in that sense, hindi mo talaga sasagutin yan because what is, anong ang nasa isip niya? Eh kung sabihin mo, drive lang, eh pati yung tao dyan, nakaupo lang, barilin mo, eh, that is something, lumaban. Pero kung sabihin mo, ako ang nag-utos, I take full responsibility sa ng what happened. So, if there is a case that is going to be filed, you can file the case against me, including the erring policeman. I will not exempt myself. Hindi ako nagbibitin ng tao. So, kasali ako dyan. O sige, i-demanda mo kami. File the case in court at kaso tayo.
Thank you, Mr. President. Just a short manifestation before I proceed with the rest of my questioning.
Kasi
I would like to...
ganun yan eh. Pag may magsabi ko, sige, mag-conduct tayo ng operation. Pag nakabulyaso yan, rightly or wrong, or pag sabihan, utos kasi ni Mayor, edi wag mo bitinin yung tao. Kasi hindi naman lahat ng police talagang bright. But the fact that they were there in pursuance to your order for a legitimate purpose, maybe to stop smuggling or raid a laboratory there somewhere. Ganun.
Well, thank you for that clarification, Mr. President. But as I mentioned, to continue my manifestation, for the consideration of the committee, it would be hard for us to take the statement that the former president would take full legal and moral responsibility, yet at the same time insist guilt is personal. I hope this is something that we consider taking his statements moving forward. And I think, Mr. President,
that's a principle of law kasi. Guilt is personal. That is not mine. But when I say I take full responsibility, meaning to say, kung if there is going to be an accounting for the actions of the police, you can include me because I gave the order. Pero yung kasi sabihin mong guilt, because guilt is personal, hindi mo mapasa yan sa akin. But the order, sabihin mo yung order ng mayor, akin yan, that is different. Kung ano yung individual guilt doon, hindi, kung sabihin mo, overall, nakabulyaso yan, akin yan. At hindi ko, in many cases, mayor for almost 30 years, and even as president, when I ordered na ano, tinuturo ko talaga sarili ko, akin yan, para magtrabaho ang mga tao.
Thank you, Mr. President, for the
somebody
clarification.
Somebody has to take the blame. At the blame stops here.
Thank you, Mr. President. Yet, Mr. Chair, I repeat my manifestation that the confusion between the statement that there will be full legal responsibility and at the same time guilt is personal. While there's the mentioning that he will take full responsibility in the cases of, for example, the Barayugas Lay, and of course, also of the killing of the three Chinese nationals. I would like to mention that in the case of the Davao Penal Colony, that according to our witnesses, your name was also utilized, Mr. President. Ang sabi po ni Colonel Garm, allegedly, if I believe right, is that huwag kayong mag-interfere. Alam ng presidente ito. This is part of. Alam mo naman yung pinaglalaban natin dito. So that is just some of the examples, Mr. President, which we have to decipher the difference now between your pangako po, your taking charge, full responsibility, versus what you're saying na guilt is personal.
Yung tungkol dun sa personal guilt, that was in the course of the questioning of the Honorable Gutierrez. So paulit-ulit din pong sinabi ng dating mayor, ng dating pangulo, na yung pumatay mismo, yun ang may personal guilt. Totoo. Yung gunman, yung hitman, yung assassin, siya mismo ang pumatay. Siyempre, personal guilt na yan.